eyes of state. He was the man to please.
But he was real great when he had a girl to speak. For the queen, he was no wheeler dealer. Though she heard the things he'd done, she believed he was a holy healer who would heal her son.
For power became known to more and more people. The demands to do something about this outrageous man became louder and louder.